Lies again, the light of foolishness. Face to face.